Before we begin, I'd like to ask everybody here if we could have a moment of silence. Thank you.
We have to live with the legacy that is currently unfolding for the Indigenous people. And that legacy right now is our children are still being taken